When I was a kid, just a skinny kid, we would summer at the shore. Since I was afraid, I only would wait to waist high and nothing more. Never over my head, but choosing instead to see the bottom below. I was safe, I was sound. My feet on the ground, no threat from the undertow. But one day this boy who was older threw me over his sunburned shoulder, and to my surprise and my shock, tossed me off of the edge of the dock. And I swam replaced for the thrilling taste I'd not soon forget. What a crime to waste more time and never get wet. So I vowed to the blue skies above, next time I won't need a shove.